These chocolate peanut butter Easter eggs are rich and delicious. Line a baking sheet with wax paper. In a mixing bowl, add butter, peanut butter, vanilla, and powdered sugar and mix together. Add milk and mix. Take some of the mixture and form it into the shape of an egg. Place into your freezer for about 1 hour to chill. Melt chocolate almond bark in the microwave and dip each peanut butter egg into the melted chocolate. After the chocolate is set up, trim off any excess chocolate and then decorate.